mysterious motives here for Indi Hartwell. I'm trying to figure out what she has to gain from this alliance. I mean, remember, she bought a very expensive flat-screen TV for the Garganos, and then, of course, helping out Candice LeRae in her title match against Io Shirai, but I'm still asking myself, what does Hartwell have to gain?
Tag was made, and Kacy Catanzaro now wins. Shoulders down, first pinfall of the matchup, and a quick kick out by Indi Hartwell.
I gotta be straight with you, Beth. I think that Indi Hartwell is gaining one of the best mentors in the NXT locker room. The caliber, the caliber of Candice LeRae, her experience, and of course, let's not forget Johnny Gargano, her husband.
Another tag. And right now, guys, focusing on this tag team match, quick tags between Carter and Catanzaro, and look at the tag team tandem offense. And Kacy now up and over. Again, another cover. Hook of the leg of Indi Hartwell, and Hartwell able to kick out at two. What a body slam and all smiles right now is Candice LeRae. Look for the senton! And Catanzaro able to get out of the way for a moment. And now, quickly, over, makes the tag, in comes Kayden Carter. They trying to backpedal for a moment was LeRae, but Kayden Carter coming into the ring and now sticking and hitting anything that's moving.
Flying around there like a ping pong ball. The freshest woman in the match. Some innovative offense there from Lucha Strong Style herself.
Almost a flatliner, taking out Candice LeRae. Indi Hartwell trying to run some interference, gets caught right in the face. And Kacy Catanzaro, I believe, with some high risk on the outside, opening the door, short scissor kick under the jaw, into the cover, hook the leg, and Candice LeRae able to kick out at two. Carter, Catanzaro right now, Beth, I mean, they're hitting on all cylinders.
Yeah, Carter's isolated LeRae, which is huge in a tag team matchup.
Oh, from behind with the advantage of the hair pull. They're now trying to take advantage is Candice LeRae. Nice suplex, almost a brain buster, center of the ring.
Yeah, landing down on the back of her neck with Kayden Carter there, and this is looking like...
Oh, and look at this, Indi Hartwell. Just isolating Catanzaro and back into the ring.
Now that
wicked stiff sister. LeRae cover the count in a big victory for the duo of LeRae and Hartwell.
Here are your winners, Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Well, talk about good friends. Indi Hartwell there getting involved in the closing stages, allowing Candice LeRae to capitalize and win this match.